So I had to go see an oncologist. I saw a wonderful man by the name of Robert Decker. And he sat me down. He said, Marla, you've got aggressive cancer cells going, even though it's early. We have to give you aggressive chemo. We're going to give you Cytoxan and Adriamycin. There are some side effects. Got to tell you what they are. Some of them might happen. Some of them will happen. I said, okay, go ahead. Tell me what they are. He said, well, you will go into chemically induced menopause. You might become sterile. You will lose your hair. You might get mouth sores, anal sores, bleeding gums, bleeding nose. Your white cell count will drop. You might get infections. You will gain weight. You might get leukemia or uterine cancer, and you may have permanent heart damage. Well, I was astounded. Wait, doc, back up a bit. Did you say I was gonna gain weight? And as I was doing my laundry and I was wearing one of these sleeveless tank tops, my breast slipped out of the armhole. So I grabbed it and put it back. I have long breasts. And I felt this small lump in the upper right quadrant of my breast. Small little grape. And I decided, well, I have fibrous lumpy breasts, maybe it's nothing, but I'm going to call my GP anyways. Lots of celebrities came by. I even sold an apple once to Cameron Diaz. Yes, a woman I am often mistaken for. Except for my hair. It's not fun having a large nose, let me tell you. Nobody invites me to cocaine parties. They figure the suction must be incredible because of the suction. Well, I tried it once, you know, because I had to, and I took that one snort. The suction was incredible. There went all the cocaine, the cat, the bedspread, two kids, and the microwave. Two kids missing from Etobicoke, right up my nose.